Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. For today, we're looking forward to seasonable temperatures. Highs will be able to recover into the lower 50s. We do expect to see relatively tranquil weather over the next couple of days. Very few opportunities for rain really will come our way until this weekend. And then as we take a look at those temperatures, you'll notice a warming trend coming our way. So we will certainly look forward to some temperatures in the 60s and 50s. For today, skies will clear out nicely into the afternoon hours. We should tap into lots of sunshine all across the region. For your Monday, back to work and school, also fairly quiet with highs recovering into the middle 50s. For your Tuesday, another pleasant day with temperatures in the 60s with a few increasing clouds as we head into your afternoon hours. Here's a look at your forecast for today. Highs make it to 52 degrees, mostly sunny skies with seasonable temperatures. Overnight lows will drop down to about 29 degrees under mostly clear skies. For tomorrow, highs recover into the middle 50s with mostly sunny skies and pleasant conditions. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Lower 60s on Tuesday, mid 60s Wednesday, highs right around 60 on Thursday and 62 on Friday.